In this video, we are going to see how you can insert row into the table and how you can truncate the data from the Cassandra DB. So that is a topic which we are going to see in this session. So let's begin. So guys, let's see how to insert data into the Cassandra table and how you can truncate the data from the Cassandra table. So let's begin. So guys, to insert the data into the Cassandra table, what I need to do first, I need to connect to the CQLSH. So let me connect over here, CQLSH. Okay, this is how we connect the CQLSH. And over here, first what I need to do, I need to go to the my key space. Okay, so let me describe over here what all the key spaces we have created last time. So this is the key space we have created, and inside this only we have created the table. Okay, so let me use this key space. So I am inside this key space. Now let me list down all the key tables available in this key space. Okay, so let me, so there is no table, so let me create over here one table. So what I need to do, I need to run this command. This all these things I have explained in my previous video, so I won't explain over here. Now one table will be available inside my Cassandra DB. So you can see over here one table is available. Okay, now with the same column I have created the insert statement as well. So this is same as it is in the SQL. So over here what you need to do, you need to give the table name, and over here you cannot mention there is one keyword columns in the SQL. So you cannot mention over here, you can mention directly column name and then values. So over here in the SQL, we mention over here, there is one keyword called as a column, so which is not necessary over here. Okay, so this is the thing you have to take care. Now over here, integers will be given like this, as usual, characters will be like this in the quotes, and the date will be in this format. Okay, so this is how you can create. Now let me insert over here. So all data has got inserted inside my table. Okay, let me show the data in my table. So select a star from which table? This table. So you can see over here data got inserted into my table. Now if I want to truncate this data, then what command I need to use? I need to use this command. Okay, so let me truncate over here. So I have truncated all the data from the employee table. Now let me once again run the select star from. So there is no data available inside my table. So guys, that's all for the day. And if you have enjoyed this video, then please don't forget to press the like button. And if you want to get the regular notification of my videos on the Cassandra DB, then don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon button. Thank you so much for watching for the video. Bye. Take care.